Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Faith. So we have a little surprise video today. I wasn't originally gonna film this because I wasn't going to, but then I was thinking about it. I was like, I have not filmed a bundle video in months, and I feel like you guys really liked the bundle videos. And although I'm not doing the bundles right now, I did a giveaway and like the winner got a bundle. And I finally finished the bundle. It took me so long because like when I like came out with the video, it was like during the holiday time and I was just really busy with like work and bullshit, whatever. But I finally finished getting everything and I want to ship out today. So I just thought I would document it, show you guys what I got, the giveaway winner. And yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy. And maybe the bundles will make its return. I genuinely enjoy shopping for people and like giving them gifts. That's literally how it feels. So this was so fun because the person that won the giveaway is actually the sweetest, cutest person ever. And I follow her TikTok and like, her Pinterest was so cute. It was very fun shopping for her. And I hope she enjoys everything. I know she's watching this right now and hopefully by the time I post this, she got it already, because I don't want to spoil anything, but yeah. So I gave her a few things from my personal wardrobe that I thought she would like. These two pieces in particular, I remember when she won the giveaway, I was like, I'm giving her these two pieces because she's definitely going to like them. And this one, I thrifted it, but this cute little top with these little characters on it, it reminds me of like Angel Blue. She has just like a very cute girly style. And I just thought she would really like that. And also this top that I thrifted that I love so much. And I think this blue color is gonna go really nicely with her hair. She says life is a journey. And that is so true. Those are just two pieces from like my personal wardrobe that I thought she would really like. Also these two pieces that are pretty similar, but I also thought she would like them a lot. So it's just this like pink and gray sweater vest. Sweater vests are super versatile. Perfect for this time of year. I just thought this was adorable and pink, and pink and like blue just reminded me of her, so I got her that. And then also this like cardigan. I love pieces like this because you literally can style it so many different ways. So I noticed in my last video, I was like, when I was editing, I like lick my lips so much and it's so embarrassing. So I'm gonna make sure I keep chapstick here because I don't want to do that. Then I thrifted her this cute top from Brandy Melville. So I found this and I just thought of her, the like light blue color. I don't know. It just reminded me of her style so much. And it's just a cute little top. Also, this top that I thrifted by this brand, Great Escape. It's this blue like long sleeve with this cute collar. It's cropped too. Or not cropped, but like, you know, the perfect length. It's like not too long. I think it's really cute and like simple, but like slays still. Like she could wear this like a mini skirt and like leg warmers and sneakers or like jeans and whatever. I don't know. I just thought this was adorable. So I'll probably package those two together. These two pieces in like a thrift haul, but I got her this really cute long denim skirt. This is by Arizona. I love long denim skirts and I wanted to give her this because it's been one of my recent favorite pieces to style, just a long denim skirt. And I don't know if she has one already. She can like style this however she likes. I don't know, I just think long denim skirts are so underrated. And also, these amazing vintage Abercrombie jeans. I'm so fucking jealous. These jeans are like gorgeous. They're just like flare, light wash jeans with like the patches. I showed this in a thrift haul and I was like thinking about it. I was gonna like sell these, but I was like, I feel like she would like these a lot. And obviously she comes first. So these, gorgeous. Last two things that I like thrifted her. This crazy gorgeous dress. Oh my god, it's so beautiful. It's by this brand, Taboo. And it's just this like black little party dress with like the pink ribbon on it. Oh my gosh, this is the cutest dress ever, and I'm so excited for her to get this. Then my favorite piece that I thrifted her was this. Oh my gosh, this adorable little mini jacket from Abercrombie. The jacket is amazing, so it has this like gorgeous fur trim. It's like this like sand colored corduroy. It's cropped. This gives just like bad bitch energy. This is just the cutest coat ever. And I feel like she is going to slay in this. I saw it at the thrift store. I snatched it up real quick because I'm like, she's going to love this. And I'm super jealous. I love it. It's so cute. It looks so good on. I tried it on. It looks so good. So those are like the clothing pieces that I thrifted her. I also got her this wallet. I showed this in a haul recently. Mud is like one of my favorite old brands. Like, I love Mud stuff. And this wallet is like not only cute, but it's perfect and practical. It has like a back pocket, it has a coined zipper pocket, also for your ID and for your cards, and it has a little key thing. And I was watching her TikTok and she had like she made like a what's in my purse video, and I feel like this wallet's like the perfect size for her purse if she ever wants to switch out her wallets. So this is it. Those are like the thrifted pieces that I got her. Now, in my opinion, the most exciting part about the bundle is this. So I personally have this bag and I keep it in my purse with all like my essential things that I'm gonna need. So I bought her one. We can be twinning, and it's just the cutest thing ever. From the Wet n Wild Little Twin Star collection. I got this at Ulta if you guys want to get it. But me and her can be twinning. It's so cute. It has like confetti in it, and it's adorable, and it fits so much stuff. But I put a few little goodies in here. I got her one of these Hello Kitty Pusheen like mystery keychains. I love these things. My keys, I have one of these on my keys, and it's like one of my favorite keychains ever. I got her this one, and it's like the Pusheen collection. These are just the funnest things ever. Like, these mystery toys are like addicting because you just want to collect them all. So I got her one of these. I'm really excited for her to get that. And I also hope she, if you're watching this, send me a picture of the one that you get, because I think I have this one. I have one of them, or this one. I don't actually know which one I have, but I do have one of them. Actually, let me check, hold on. Okay, yeah, this is the one that I have, the Pusheen in the Hello Kitty costume with the milk. So I'm excited to see which one she gets. But I got her that because, duh, it's so cute. And then I gave her two of my cotton candy lollipops, because if you guys didn't watch my last video, these are my favorite lollipops ever. And then this cute little fruit lollipop. These cute little angel sweatbands, just adorable. We need to bring these sweatbands back because they're so cute. Hand sanitizer from Bath & Body Works, my favorite place ever. In Rose Water and Ivy. It's really random, but she made a TikTok, and like on her keys she has like a hand sanitizer thing. I have one too, but like on her keys she has like a hand sanitizer thing. So I got her a new one. This one smells so good. I have like the candle version of this scent and I love it, and like the packaging is so cute and girly, and it reminded me of her. And then the last thing that I got her was this little bag. I got her a rose quartz bracelet just because we all need that love in our life, whether it's romantic, self-love, and I love her. So, and then at this like little spiritual crystal shop, they have these little coins that are so cute, and so I got her three of them. This one is like a little ladybug, and on the back it says good luck. This one is this little like wand, and it says poof, and it says wish on it. And then this one is a little butterfly, and on the back it says happy. Those are the little things that I put in this makeup bag. Really excited for her to get this, and I hope she likes everything. Also got her this card. I bought these like really cute cat cards with this like cat art on it from Barnes & Noble, but this is my favorite one because I love bananas. And when I was going through the cards, I was like, oh my god, this is my favorite one out of all of them. So whoever gets it is very special. I'm going to package it up now. I was gonna record me packaging it up, but my room is really messy. So I'll just show you guys after like I wrap everything and like I'm putting it like in the actual like poly mailer. This is what I use to like send out my bigger packages or like my bundles. I just use one of these. So yeah, I'll be right back. I couldn't wrap the jacket because it didn't fit in the tissue paper. So I'm just gonna put the jacket in by itself. These are huge. I really recommend if you are a Depop seller or like do bundles or something like that, buy these. I got them on Amazon. They're not that expensive. So I wrapped all the clothes in like this with this little string and tissue paper. So I'm just gonna put them all in here. It's gonna be a very big package, but I'm so excited. I hope she likes everything. Well, here we go. So I'm gonna put in her little makeup bag. Close the package up. Here's our package. Basically now all I have to do is like weigh it. And then there's this website, Pirate Ship, to make my shipping labels. And I really recommend if you are like a clothes seller and it's like a site that's not like Depop, like if you independently, I guess, like sell clothes, I really recommend you get poly mailers, which you can get from Amazon. Get an account on Pirate Ship. It's so easy to use. Also to buy like a clothing scale, you can get this on Amazon too. Go postal scale. It's not that expensive on Amazon. And all you have to do is just basically take like a measurement of how big the package is and then weigh it and just put all the information, like the shipping information, into Pirate Ship, and it makes you a shipping label and you pay for whatever, however much it is. And it's so easy. And I, for some reason, before I used it and like knew about this stuff, I always thought it was like so complicated to like make shipping labels and stuff, but it's very easy. So just a little PSA for anybody that wants to like sell clothes. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I also hope she likes everything. I think she definitely will. Maybe in the future I'll bring the bundles back like I said, but for now this is just a little taste of the bundles. I love you guys so much and I will talk to you guys in my next video. Mwah. Bye guys!